Alright, the most important part to shaving is lubrication of the face. Want to make sure you got that wet. Okay, normally I use a pre-shave oil. My beard's thick. Just a little bit will do. Probably like a nickel size drop. Make sure you get that in there. This will help with the irritation and getting a closer shave. Okay, next what you want to do is get some shaving cream on your face. I'll use a brush. Share with this bad boy today. And normally I start off going down with it. One thing you want to do is you want to pull your skin up and go down with it. And once in a while, open it up, clean it off in the water. You got a lot of hair, you want to keep your blade clean. Okay, guys, this finishes off the downstroke. If you want to get a closer shave, you'll do sideways and then finish it off going up against the grain. That'll give you the closest shave. So what I do at this stage, I wash it off and then I do the sideways. Make sure you get some more shaving cream on there. Clean off the blade again. When you get down here, you're gonna have to feel on your skin and see where you feel that roughness. If it goes this way, you shave that way. But if you feel the roughness going this way, then you're gonna shave this way. all done that pass, now we're just gonna go straight up. Repeat one more time. More shaving cream. If you feel your shaves are pretty close already, you don't have to do these extra steps. If you're done, you'll be fine with the downstroke. Guys, at first when you're learning, take it easy, be slow, do full passes, because sometimes if you go sideways, you're gonna nick yourself. And we are done. We're gonna clean this off. Alright guys, and the next thing you want to do is make sure you use cold water when you're brushing your face. because that closes up the pores. And you want to finish off with some aftershave, something preferably with sandalwood oils in it. The alcohol, it's really going to irritate your face. I always just go down with it. Okay. And we're done here.